Here she is in all her splendor. It's a good old 09 Street Glide. That nice blue. I don't know if you see that, but it's got that nice metallic flake in it. It's got 34 on the mile. Quick disconnect hardware in the back. Got them good old hard bags on this thing, and it looks good, sounds good. Already got your bars on there, so you don't got to do that. That's about $1,300 of work right there before labor. It's the best part about it. Bad mug.
Got a 6-speed.
It's ready to go. I look forward to earning your business, man.